the blue corner, fighting out of Panama City, Panama, the former undisputed lightweight champion of the world, ranked number one in the welterweight division. He weighs 146 and one half pounds. Introducing Roberto Stonehands Duran. 10 rounds of boxing. And in the blue corner, from Panama City, Panama, a former lightweight and welterweight champion of the world, weighing in at 154 pounds, the man with the hands of stone, Roberto Duran.
Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, he's wearing the black trunks with gold letters and weighs 156 and one quarter pounds. He's from Panama City in Panama. As a professional, he's 84 and 7, 61 KOs. He's the former lightweight champion of the world, the former welterweight champion of the world, the former junior middleweight champion of the world. Señores y señoras, los manos de piedras, Roberto
first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in today at 158 pounds even. In 92 professional bouts, he scored 85 victories with 61 KOs and garnered 4 world championships. Tonight, he is the challenger again. Señoras y señores, con el barrio Chorrillo en el Ciudad de Panama, el hombre con los manos de piedra, Roberto. Fighting out of the red corner, wearing the red trimmed in black, weighing 167 and three quarter pounds. As a professional, he's captured 4 world titles in 4 different divisions with 104 professional bouts, 94 victories, 65 KOs, 10 defeats. From Panama City, Panama, Damas y Caballeros, the 4-time champion of the world, el hombre con los manos de piedra, Roberto Duran.
Across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 162 pounds, wearing purple and gold, from Ciudad de Panama. In 119 professional bouts, he has 104 victories with 15 losses, including 69 wins by knockout, and he has captured 6 world titles. In a career spanning 5 decades, he is a true boxing legend. Ladies and gentlemen, the defending NBA world champion, presenting the 6-time champion of the world, el hombre con las manos de piedra, Roberto